Extreme rules means anything goes, and the pros can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an extreme rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out war.
Well, a match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
Oh, the clothesline. Impact in the corner.
Wicked clothesline. R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
He better turn the tide. Extreme rules leave no room for error.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Boom, a forearm smack. Into the ring now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, God. And he goes into the ring. Punch right in the head. In this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Lands the elbow. The elbow nipped it. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this extreme rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
For that one.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, saw it coming.
Meet face.
Shifts it back onto him.
Truth gets out of the way.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Oh,
now trampling the opposition. stopped to finish it off.
He's in, under the ropes, back in the ring now. Oh! Oh, straight to the floor!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it. Going to get the submission there.
What is he doing here?
Uh-oh, this is going to be bad. Really bad.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Kick right to the face.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This will
Clean submission.
Everyone get out.
He's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Oh, on top of the table.
He side slammed through the table. Just a vicious amount of devastation. We need help out here.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Roman.